Brothers, the session will now come to order. Master of the rolls, please check right.
Rites, as I call your name, you say, here I am. Prince Almereyes.
Here I am.
Ataong Labadad.
Here I am.
Simon Tejero.
Here I am.
Don Galacon.
Here I am.
Poti Aparato.
Here I am.
Gene Puente Jr.
Here I am.
Eugenio Bong Sabalvoro.
Here I am.
Marcy Marcelo. Marty Marcelo.
Yes.
Felizardo Alvarez III.
Here I am.
Charles Alo.
Here I am.
John Michael Cabuguato.
Here I am.
Eugenio Sabalvoro Sr. Eugenio Sabalvoro Sr. Eugenio Sabalvoro Sr.
Honorable Grand Princess, brothers in the UP Beta Sigma Fraternity, it is with deep sorrow that I announce that our brother, Eugenio S. Sabalvoro Sr., Batch 53, passed away last 5th of December in the year of our Lord, 2009.
Be it known to all present, and may this echo wherever the light of the UP Beta Sigma Fraternity shines brightly, that our brother, Eugenio S. Sabalvoro Sr., wore his fraternity pin proudly and remained loyal to the UP Beta Sigma Fraternity till his death. He lived life with all nobility and honorably, living up to the Betan principles of brotherhood without reservation, integrity, loyalty, equality, and service. Let his name forever be etched in the UP Beta Sigma Fraternity's Book of Brotherhood. Brothers, when we enter the fold of the UP Beta Sigma Fraternity, we receive the light of truth and pledge to always seek the truth, for truth shall set us free, free from the bondage of any kind. Like we lighted the circle of all brothers who entered our fold, let us also light the path of our brother who joins a much higher fold, that of God Almighty. With this light, let us offer a prayer in a moment of silence for the soul of our Brad Jean and for the souls of all our dearly departed brothers who have found the truth in the kingdom.
Honorable Grand Principal, brothers in the UP Beta Sigma Fraternity,
family, and friends of our departed brother, Eugenio S. Sabalvoro Sr., please allow a few of our brethren to pay homage to our departed brother by honoring his memory. May we call on Brad Renato Padan for your first.
Lulu, members of the family, brads, and guests, relatives. Ako po si Renato Atong Labadan. Ako po ay kaklase ni Jean, 1952 to 1956. We joined the fraternity in 1953. So sa mga tuwid, noong 2006, golden jubilaryo na kami. So I remember Jean to be very active in school activities, including the fraternity, and also in the academics. Nung kami pumasok po sa Los Baños noong 1952, uso pa nun yung mga regional organization. I am from Nueva Ecija, so meron kaming Nueva Ecijano Club. Meron din big, hindi pa Urago ng tawag nun. Puno na din yung Urago nun. May Urago nun, very common yun, parang political yun. Saka nung kapanahon na namin, nandun na I call the beauty sa Bicol, including Lulu. Yan ang, pero si Jean hindi na pinawalan yung Bicolana rin eh. He is one of the few who married a co-Bicolano. Si Lord Desclasio, si Brad Pasamba, si Divina Gracia, si Pe, kay Pataysa. So ang mga kabarkada, kasabay namin, na Betan, na taga Bicol, and I have to enumerate, si Perping Palacio, who just lost his wife last year, and almost immediately remarried. Alam mo ba yun, Lulu? And then, ito nga pala, si Brad Martin Marcelo. Brad, ito, batch din namin ito, he just lost his wife last week. O, nung tinawagan ko siya, nandun siya sa, ano mga ako, ba't kayo nauna? O, hindi kami nakahabol. So, ang kabatch ni Jean sa amin, sa taga Bicol, si Cherry Divina.